I'm John Napolitano with U.S. Wealth Management, here with Pat Lee from the Horseshoe Grill in North Reading.
Yes.
Man, I got a question for you. You've been around for 90 years.
90 years.
So I guess you didn't have to worry about DUIs 90 years
ago. No, just watch out for the horse.
How did people get there?
Well, there was a little bit more public transportation, you know, we had a little bus system and that sort of thing, and back to these small towns, very neighborhood oriented.
Yep.
So, yeah.
So if you could walk there, you could drink there.
There you go. That's right.
Very good. 90 years. Congratulations.
Thank
Let's
you.
Hope you have another 90.
Thank you. Thanks very much.